Okay. I said I didn't need to tame anything else, but that's a pure white glowtail. So, I guess that theory went out the window. And it's not like I have a shortage of golden kibble, which is the only thing you can tame them with off the, Yeah. Okay. You want to stop waddling off that way? Oh my god, you are so cute. Don't follow me. You are like half in the teleporter. Ah, let me out. I wonder if it's gonna teleport that parasaur. Oh, no. That would have been funny though. Just parasaur just suddenly has no idea where it is. Where did I go? What happened? Oh, they're gonna be over here where all the icky stuff is. Oh well, I mean, we can manage it, can't we, Flappy? What can really stand against the Flappy Burb? Let's see, spider. Mantis, oh, ricocheting off things. Brief snowstorm. Not that the insects are necessarily icky things, but some people think they are. I'm sorry, insects, I did not mean to discriminate. Are these metal nodes, or... I'm very curious, I have to know. Oh, obsidian. Okay. Well, that answered that question, didn't it? Let's see, I'm not seeing any dung beetles. Seeing everything else of an insectoid nature. Hi, piders. Hi, random rock drake. No. Oh. That thing was dead before I even fully managed to hit it. I'm not sure how that... Whoa, okay. I want you. Not you. Excuse me. Do you mind? Yes, okay, yes, I see. Yes, you're here. So, can we try and get... Because my other dodo wyvern is too fast. There we go. Hi. Ow. That's uncomfortable. Excuse me. Who do you think you're off to? It's probably going to take a little bit because you guys usually take some doing to take down a primeval. Oh, ow. That's uncomfortable. God, it's like walking in the bathroom after my dad. Is that really necessary? I just shot nothing. That's wonderful. Ah! Go easy. Flappy's not a god. Can I get a bead on you and see what your torpor is at? Okay, this is gonna take a bit. Oh, come on, that was a hit. That was a hit, and you know it! Game. Stop messing with me like this. You can't just give me blood spray and just be like, oh no, you didn't hit anything. If I didn't hit anything, where'd the blood come from? Huh? Ah! spider feet. It is not something I currently want to cope with. Ugh, I better do something about this bunch down here. Excuse me. Thing with the wingies. Flappy is hard to control at full speed. Okay, yeah, alright. Okay, now we have a clearer area to work with. Okay, where are you going? Dude, come back here. How did I miss that? How could I possibly have missed that? Okay. Come on, you gotta go down soon. Go to sleep. You're hot. Yes, my bird is on fire. I am hot. Thank you, game, for that announcement. There, I can feel it. I think. You're getting desperate, I can tell. You're a very, very angry dodo wyvern. You're angry because you know that you're gonna take a nap and then you're gonna be mine. Is that a hit or not? I have no idea. That was not. Good old-fashioned potato aim. Okay. Come on, dude. Bruh. For real, though? Okay, look. I'm just gonna sit still and wait for you to come at me. Come at me, bro. I've still missed. Hi. Okay, you decided not to hit us. That's fine. Come on again. There we go. Come on, reload. Thank you. How are you not asleep yet? Wait, did he go down? Where is he? Oh! Okay. Derp. Your neck looks really uncomfortable, buddy. I have no idea what I just did. There we go. Yay! LV, Winston. That seems like a good name. We name you Winston. Oh, and we put saddle on you, because why not? Okay, where's Flappy? Where's my Flappy Burp? Oh, there you are. Oh, you don't have a... I never gave you a shrinky dink box. There you go. Now, I saw a dung beetle down in this... Okay, there it is. First, we want to clear out all the things we don't want to get smacked by. Including you two. Ooh. Oh, there's two of them! Oh, there's... Oh, I like that black and pink one. You. I don't want to cope. Goodbye. Okay, now let's grab another poo. Poo nose. Oh, I mean, 112 ain't bad. Ah! Hey! Oh. Okay, I didn't know dung beetles did that, but okay. Well, I mean, we'll make do with one dung beetle for now. What do you want? You want small animal feces. Oh, you make a different one depending on what size poop there is. Okay, I get it. Well, access inventory. Shrinky Dink Cube. E. Okay, that's not a thing. You can't be picked up. Alright. Where? Oh, is my teleporter invisible? Yes. A little bit. Okay, well. Everyone needs to stop following me. I think you're still close enough for it to work. Scooch you over here. Why I'm flying when I have two perfectly good legs and two perfectly good wings, I don't know. Teleporter. There we go. Okay, hopefully that'll take you. How did I do this anyway? Please to explain how do I get my teleporter back? Wait, I saw something. Ah, this is stupid. Why is this a thing? I was able to teleport the guy, so why can't I pick up my teleporter now? Oh, wait. There we go. Good lord. That should not... Oh, looks like Jake's having some trouble staying on. That should not have been that difficult.